Sometimes we're not ourselves. There's no one I can turn to. And I know. I'm
Goeienaand, dames en here.
We welcome you all to Kira Durbanville's Got Talent.
I am Mr. Dion van Sail, and I will be one of the hosts for tonight. And next to me is someone who has definitely seen her space in the spotlight, and that is grade 11 learner Sana Healy.
It is truly a privilege to be here.
Oh. Let them applaud.
It is truly a privilege to be here with you. I'm really excited to see the talent that's going to perform here tonight. The learners worked extremely hard, and I think the competition is going to be fierce.
Fierce, you say, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, I can't be fierce, I'm sorry. Right, nou alle deelnemers kom uit verskeie grade uit beide die hoërskool en die laerskool, en elkeen het 'n unieke talent, en julle sal dit vanaand sien.
Tonight we will be wowed by musicians, actors, singers, songwriters, dancers, and most of all the extraordinary young men and women. We have 22 contestants that will compete here tonight.
Wait, did you say 22?
I know, they didn't even consider us.
So rude. Anyway, before we go any further, we would like to introduce our judges for the evening.
It is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Sherman Smart as our first judge. With moves like Jagger, Mr. Smart is our dance extraordinaire, our very own high school dance teacher. Let's give it up for Mr. Smart.
Our second judge tonight is Mrs. Hilda Bosch. Now, she's a teacher by day, a playwright mid-afternoon, a director between 6 and 9 p.m., and then she makes dresses and designs costumes late at night. She never sleeps.
Sure.
So, Mrs. Bosch is no stranger to the performing arts, and she shows as much love for the performing arts as she does for her learners. So, Mrs. Bosch, welcome.
Mrs. Mersha Adenal is our third judge tonight. She is our marketer for both the high school and primary school. She is involved in all aspects of the school, from information evenings to sport, culture, and even the launch of our new schools. If you slept late and missed the advertisement, PM us if you want more information. Please give it for Mrs. Adenal.
Then last but not least, we would like to introduce the next judge of the evening. He is the captain of our ship, the myth, the legend, Mr. Rian Strubel. Yes, he's waving. Now, he is definitely a fan of the arts, just as much as he is for sport and academics. And he's no stranger to the stage himself. He loves his guitar music. And in fact, we were actually hoping for a Strubel family performance tonight, like the Von Trapps, but unfortunately that didn't happen.
The Durbanville Hills would definitely be alive with music then.
And wine. Right. So we are fortunate to have you here tonight, Mrs. Strubel. Thank you very much.
Our fifth judge here tonight is you, our audience. Those watching from home and present here tonight will also have the opportunity to cast their vote as well. Tonight we have a special award, the audience vote.
Yes, so the event will work as follows. So each one of the top 22 will be given a chance to perform, after which there will be an interval of 50 minutes where you will have the time to vote. So a voting link will be sent to the people at home, and the people in the audience, you will receive a QR code. So, how does the winners work tonight?
Tonight, we will award prizes to Top Primary School Act, Top High School Act, Overall Winner, and Audience Favorite.
Absolutely. Okay, Sana, I can't wait anymore. Let's get the show going.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now invite you to sit back and relax and enjoy the show. First up, we have the Kira High School Band. The Kira Band was reestablished this year after a long two-year break. The learners in the band range from beginners to experienced musicians and singers and represent all grades in the school. A band, like this one, takes time to build cohesion, especially with different musical experiences, and therefore, the focus of the last 6 months was to do that. We are proud to showcase their musical talent and growth for this performance. Please enjoy.
Train going anywhere. the night, it goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the Kiro Band. And then our two teachers, Miss France and Mr. Tiennison. Yes.
Well done. I'll never stop believing now. Oh, corny jokes, want ek so jammer. Ons tweede deelnemer is graad 5 laerskoolleerder Hanru Serfontein. So Hanru picked up a set of drumsticks for the first time at the beginning of 2022, hierdie jaar. He acquired a small electric drum kit and since April has been coached at Jamrock. So he's very committed and he practices every day to YouTube drum scores. So this is his first official performance ever. Yes. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome Hanru Serfontein.
Them is giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence of cost, tell me, will the stars align,
Whatever step in, will it save us from our sin, will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart. Happening, looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth, caught until it bleeds out of world without the peace, face a bit of the truth, the truth. That's the price you pay.
Ladies and gentlemen, please can we give it up again for Andrew? That was amazing. For his first performance ever, I think that was incredible. Sure. Our next learner is grade 7 learner Luca Human. Luca has been singing and creating music since the day she opened her eyes. She has been playing piano for about 6 years and has always loved to sing in the choir. It was only when she started participating in Cure Create that she realized she genuinely was interested in developing her voice. About a year ago, she started taking classes with opera singer Zahn Stolberg, who has helped her with her singing technique and widening her repertoire. Everyone, Luca Human.
Drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. In the sea, you know how I feel. river running free. You know how I feel, blossom on a tree. You know how I feel, and it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. Yeah, I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. Butterflies all having fun, that's what I mean. And it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Oh, I'm feeling good. Yeah, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. And I'm feeling good.
Ladies and gentlemen, Luca Iman. It's a voice like liquid chocolate. It's amazing. And then she can play piano, which is absolutely fantastic. So we're moving on to a high school participant. So our next learner is grade 12 learner Lihle Gura, also known as Lichi to his friends. Yes, yes, yes. Lihle has been interested in music and performing since he was a little Lichi. He started singing in the choir at age 9 and since has blossomed out of his cocoon, and then he also was Caterpillar in Alice. You get the cocoon reference, I'm so sorry. In grade 3 and 7, he won the primary school talent competition, so who knows, tonight might be his third. And he got highest honors for singing at the Tigerberg I Stepford in primary school, and he had a quiet high school experience, he said, in terms of singing and performing, and this is why he decided to enter for Kero's Got Talent tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Lihle Gura.
I can feel the waste on me. I try my best to be worth all your while. You just gotta let me go as I'm trying to let go of you. Shoot, do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Hey. Are you guys having a lovely time tonight? This one goes like this. Different.
Oh, yeah. This one goes out to all the lovers. What can we do? We're helpless romantics. We cannot help when we're attracted to. So let's go dance and elevate each other. Oh, dear diary, happening again. Oh, bad energy, I'm about to win. I close my eyes, fear just fear. Everything that I want. Marilyn Monroe. Pageant, please. Joan of Arc. Girl, 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 girl. Girl, girl. Can I look with more keeping this girl? Why do I have to lie? Pretend, make believe, or hide when I love what I described. But then again, I don't need no adjectives for this girl. Oh, dear diary, happening again. Oh, bad energy, I'm about to win. I close my eyes, bitches, piff. Everything that I want. Hey. Marilyn Monroe. Pageant, please. Joan of Arc.
I just want a different girl.
Girl, 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 girl. Girl, 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 on girl. Girl, 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 girl. Girl, girl. Can I love a good girl? Keep it this girl.
Well done, little Ichi. Our next contestant is grade 10 learner Colby Stiles. Colby has been playing piano for the past 4 years. It quickly became a passion of his, and he loved learning new songs, and he was progressing very quickly. He has participated in every music I studied with since he started and loved playing in competitions. He is now moving on to grade 6 piano and is still going strong. Everyone, Colby Stiles.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Colby. Dames en here, dit is nou tyd vir ons jongste deelnemer vir die aand. En dit is graad 1 leerder, Gerlo Hatting. Graad 1. Nee? So, Gerlo is van kleins of al lief vir kuns, vir konserto en vir musiek maak. Hierso staan hy al langs my. Hy sing graag uit volle bors in die bad. En vir enigiemand wat wil luister, so watch this space. Ons gaan hierdie naam moet onthou. Dames en here, Gerlo Hatting.
Find salt stuck in the middle of the sea. I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find salt lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. To find out what we're made of. When we are called to help our friends in need, you can count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there. Cause I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2. You'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 yeah, yeah. You'll always have my shoulder when you cry. I'll never let go, never say goodbye. You know you can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. Cause I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. You can count on me, cause I can count on you.
Well done. That was the cutest thing ever. Okay, anyway. next up is grade 6 learner Lucy Meridian. Lucy has been participating in I Stayed Fit since grade 1. In grade 5, she participated in Kira's straight-to-camera monologue competition and achieved a top 10 position. This was all under the guidance of her mom. This year, she was super excited when she heard about the school be offering drama as an extramural activity. She enrolled immediately. She has participated in many competitions this year and was awarded the category winner for girls grade 6 English poems in the Tigerberg I Stayed Fit. She was also part of the main cast of our school's production Peter Pan Jr., the drama club play Hole in the Wall, and also participated in the finals in Pretoria this past holiday. Lucy Meridian, so everyone.
This famous, wicked little tale should never have been put on sale. It is a mystery to me why loving parents cannot see that this is actually a book about a brazen little crook. Had I the chance, I wouldn't fail to clap young Goldilocks in jail. Just imagine how you'd feel if you had cooked this lovely meal. Delicious porridge, steaming hot. Fresh coffee in the coffee pot with maybe toasted marmalade. the table beautifully laid. One place for you and one for Dad. Another for your little lad. Then Dad cries,
"Golly gosh! Gee whiz! Oh cripes! How hot this porridge is! Let's take a walk along the street until it's cool enough to eat."
No proper wife for that question. Such a sensible suggestion. Above all, not at breakfast time, when men are seldom at their prime. No sooner are you down the road, that Goldilocks, that little toad, that nosy, thieving little louse, comes sneaking in your empty house. She looks around, she quickly notes, 3 bowls brimful of porridge oats. And whilst standing on her feet, she grabs a spoon and starts to eat. I say again, how would you feel if you had made this lovely meal? And some delinquent little tot broke in and gobbled up the lot.
Thank you so much, Lucy, and well done. So our next contestants are grade 11 learners Shonique Karemeyer and Matthew Witboy. Now, Shonique has always had a passion for singing ever since she was a junior, and she fell in love with music. And this passion for singing she's developed over the last couple of years without any professional help. And she says singing is something that makes Shonique Shonique.
Matthew has a great love for music, especially through the pianoforte. Piano is something that has always been part of his being, and over the past 11 years, he has developed a talent for piano, and it has become one of the languages that he speaks.
I wish I could speak piano.
I know. It's not one of my fortes.
No.
Matthew says that the manner in which music can touch the soul is one of the greatest aspects of life that can be used to change people for good. Ladies and gentlemen, Shonique Karemeyer and Matthew Witboy.
Shaunique and Matthew, ladies and gentlemen. This is the first time I've heard Shaunique sing, actually, so congratulations and well done. So the high school, moving into this new campus with the facilities that we have, decided to start a few clubs, and one of these clubs was actually the dance club. And this dance club was formed in the beginning of this year, and they rehearse once a week during school terms. Now, these learners have worked so hard, and they improved so much in this newly discovered talent. So we are very proud of them that they're performing tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, the High School Dance Club.
Well done, guys. That was brilliant. Our next learner is grade 7 learner Tian Lamanga. Tian started playing piano when he was 9 years old. He completed his first two UNISA practical exams on the same day in grade 5, receiving highest honors for both. He started participating in our Stedfords and school performances. He says he's fortunate to have encouraging and inspiring music teachers at Cura Durbanville that gave him various opportunities to develop his stage confidence. Everyone, Tian Lamanga.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Tian. Ons volgende deelnemers is graad 3 leerders Lieneke Skooman en Kiara Zietsman. So Kiara Zietsman is in graad 3A1. Sy het aan die begin van hierdie jaar begin met drama klasse by Cecilia Wesson en sy is gebore om op die verhoog te wees, sê hulle. Sy het verskeie prestasies in haar eerste jaar van drama ontvang. Hierdie leerders is werklik ongelooflik wat ons al vanaand gesien het, wat in so kort tydjie so vinnig kan groei. So sy is voorwaar 'n talentvolle jong dame en ons kan nie wag om te sien wat sy in die toekoms gaan bereik nie.
Lenika loves drama. She enjoys singing, dancing and acting. Her teachers and grandmother all have inspired and motivated her. She's participated in the Stedford this year as well as the school play and she's very thankful for the enriching experiences with her friends.
Dames en heren, Lenika en Kiara.
Partydo, regtig, net te min. Kan jy smidda, skors wag om met jou huiswerk te begin? Slyt dan by klap, die perfekte klap vir jou. Die klap vir kinders van huiswerk hou.
Rook jy groen van jaloesie? Plaat het jou as jy heel wat minder huiswerk as jou broer of suster kry, smeek jy.
Geen nog somme en opstelle ook jy vrou. Slyt dan by klap, die perfekte klap vir jou. Die klap vir kinders van huiswerk hou. Ons hoop dat die petisie, die skoof, sal laat sien dat kinderskoolvakansies ook huiswerk verdien.
Sonder huiswerk voel ons akelig.
Sonder huiswerk voel ons blou. Slyt dan by klap, die perfekte klap vir jou. Die klap vir kinders van huiswerk hou. Hier is die speciale aanbod. As jy nou aansluit, kan jy 'n gratis team met ons lese. Ek love huiswerk kry. Gou spring hierdie aanbod, help terwyl voorraad te hou. Sluit dan by die klap, die perfekte klap vir jou. Die klap vir kinders van huiswerk hou. Hier is die vorm, vul dit in, en dan is jy sewaar ons heel eerste nuwe lid in 62 jaar.
Lieneke Skooman en Kiara Zietsman, dames en heren. Ons volgende deelnemer is Mia Cecilia Kriel. Mia Cecilia has been dancing since she was 6 years old and she loves all styles of dancing, hip-hop, modern, ballet and musical theater. She's taken part in dance competitions in South Africa and abroad with great results. This year she was the Tygerberg I Stedford category winner in tap and hip-hop. She was also the winner in her age group with her tap solo at the Cape Town I Stedford and Sabod. People who know her well will tell you that she never stops dancing. And to top of all of that, she choreographed tonight's performance herself. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, Mia Cecilia Kriel.
Like pink. Chicken nigga, go to gun and go to in. Black pink, for waste, I got it. Don't show an abok shabang to run it in a bucket list, I bought it. No dang in the molly me, chin got the chair mod that wanna bag, girl. No con shit walk and do got more hot with a bass drop, it's another bang.
Dan Mia Cecilia. Our next learner is grade 9 learner Fabio Gonzalez. Fabio has been playing piano since lockdown. He only recently started singing in August, and since then his sister has been teaching him more and more. Ladies and gentlemen, Fabio Gonzalez.
Is up and so's your guard. You don't know what to say. You faking a smile, say that you're fine. Maybe it'll all work out in time. Always been good that way. I feel like I've done this before. I'm fighting your tears as I open the door. Deserve much more. Feels like I always hurt the ones I love. And I watch you cry cause I wasn't enough. Watch you disappearing down the road. Feels like I always hurt the ones I love the most. Ones I love the most. The ones I love the most. You told me your past, you hated your dad. When you left college, couldn't wait to go back. You really trusted me. What did I do? What did I do? I built you up, abandoned you. Too proud to say sorry. Feel like I've done this before. I'm fighting your tears as I open the door. You deserve much more. Seems like I always hurt the ones I love. And I I watch you cry, cause I wasn't enough. Watch you disappearing down the road. Feels like I always heard the ones I love the most. Ones I love the most. Oh, feels like I always heard the ones I love the most. I didn't mean it, baby, I didn't think it all through. I didn't mean it, baby, always true in good things like you. I watched the light drain out of your eyes. There's no surprise, there's no surprise. I always hurt the ones I love. And I watch you cry, cause I wasn't enough. Watch you disappearing down the road. Feels like I always heard the ones I love the most. I always heard the ones I love. And I watch you cry, cause that wasn't enough. I watch you disappearing down the road. Feels like I always heard the ones I love the most. Ones I love the most. Oh, feels like I always heard the ones I love the most. Ones I love the most. Oh, feels like I always heard the ones I love the most. Ones I love the most.
Fabio, ladies and gentlemen, and to reiterate, he only started singing in August of this year. So that is fantastic, absolutely fantastic. Our next contestant is a grade 2 learner, Amelie de Villiers. Amelie has been dancing with the Erna Ackermann School since the age of 3. I couldn't even walk properly then. She is focused on modern dance, and her dance trio were recently awarded a gold qualifier for nationals in the Move Dance Competition. And she started hip-hop at the beginning of 2021 and has since done an exam and completed in the Move Dance Competition, where her group was awarded a silver qualifier for nationals. So ladies and gentlemen, grade 2 learner, Amelie de Villiers.
Let's go. What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know? It's that my lip gloss is cool. My lip gloss be popping. I'm standing at my locker and all the boys keep stopping. What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know? It's that my lip gloss is popping. My lip gloss is cool. All the boys keep jocking. They chase me after school.
Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa' darle alegría y cosa buena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena. Hey, Macarena.
Turn down.
Sure. The talent that we have here tonight, guys. Amelie, you're... Our next learner is grade 9 learner Alice Fenter. Alice has been playing the violin for 8 years, and she absolutely loves it. She participates in iStedford every year and also completes formal exams. She loves the sound of the violin, and it will always be a big part of her life. Everybody, Alice Fenter.
Dames en heren, Alice Fenter. Het was beeldskoon, regtig mooi. Now, our next group, they call themselves the Six of Hearts Dance Crew. And that's Siolese Matiti, Mika Lirialis, Mika Greidling, Christina Newman, Kiara Hofmeester, and Alex Carolissen. So these are our grade 10 dance learners. They take dance as a subject. They self-choreographed their first piece, in term 3, and this inspired them to take their performance out of the classroom to perform and showcase their passion. And they are very grateful to have so much support from their teachers and peers. Ladies and gentlemen, the Six of Hearts.
Don't go your way doesn't mean that you quit. You quitting is a contradiction to your very existence. Because you weren't born a quitter.
Young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time.
Let's go! Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away. Better know that I don't and I won't ever stop, cause you know I gotta win every day, day.
Go!
She didn't really wanna pop me, go! Just know that you will never flop me. And I know that I could be a little cocky.
Go!
You ain't never gonna stop me.
The whole club was looking at her. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, shawty got low, 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 low.
Well done, girls. Our next two learners is Grace Lynch and Kelly Barnes. This is an original piece written by Grace Lynch. Grace has had drama, film, and singing training since 2015. She has placed in the top 10 of the CureCreate Monologue Festival for 3 years and won it this year. She competed in Tigerberg x Sedford and was category winner this year and last year. She was also part of the Peter Pan production and got a distinction in the Lambda exam.
Now, Kelly has always aspired to be an actress for as long as she can remember. She hasn't had any formal acting lessons, but she participated in two of the Kira Durbanville productions, which was Sound of Music and Peter Pan. She's also been participating in iStedford since grade R, and she enters the Kira Art Superheroes program every year. Ladies and gentlemen, Grace Lynch and Kelly Barnes.
How did you get those scars of yours?
My mom and dad were fighting again. I ran deep into the woods outside my house. It was cold. In the dead of winter, the icy wind made my fingers go numb. It's usually so peaceful. So quiet. Still, I heard the leaves around me rustle. I heard a howl. I was so vulnerable, stiff and shivering. A pack of four wolves jumped out and stared at me. They were hungry. Ravenous. They jumped at me. I have never felt so horrified in my life. I lost a lot of blood. Nearly died. I think in that moment I would have preferred to. My face was almost ripped off entirely, and even after countless surgeries, I still have these scars! I'm only 14. I shouldn't be questioning my whole existence while being attacked by animals. And I know I should be grateful to be alive, but my mind is useless after the trauma! Now I have to spend the rest of my days in this mental health hospital.
It's okay, Amelia. A scar simply means that you're stronger than whatever tried to hurt you.
But I wasn't.
You weren't what?
Stronger.
You're alive, aren't you?
Well done, girls. That was brilliant. Our next act is Amy Perkins. Amy has a love and passion for dancing and performing live on stage. She has been dancing for 6 years with the gift of dance and loves all the various styles of dancing, such as modern and lyrical, ballet, hip-hop, tap, and musical theater. She is grateful for the various opportunities she's had to perform at numerous competitions, iStedfords, and theater productions.
Now, some highlights were receiving a gold medal from the London Royal Academy of Dance for her ballet exam, performing as the lead in Alice in Wonderland for her dance school, receiving Kryptonite and Amp Awards for Kira Create, and in addition to these achievements, she had the privilege of performing for 27 nights as a main character in the Little Mermaid production at the Playhouse Theatre in Somerset West.
Sure, dancing keeps her busy.
It takes a lot of dedication and it's a big part of her life. So, ladies and gentlemen, Amy Perkins.
There's a girl who sits under the bleachers, just another day eating alone. And though she smiles, there is something she's hiding, and she can't find a way to relate. But she just goes unnoticed as the crowd passes by. She'll pretend to be busy when inside she just wants to cry. And she'll say, take a little look at the life of Miss Always Invisible. Look a little harder, right?
Our next learner is grade 3 learner Kristen Kumba. Kristen has been singing since the moment she was born. She loves musicals and will sing at any opportunity she gets. She enjoys writing her own lyrics to songs and performing for family and friends. A year ago, she started singing lessons with a professional singing coach and was a brave girl in the school musical, Peter Pan, this year. This is her first time singing in a competition she has ever entered. Everybody, Kristen Kumba.
And think like you. that if you walk the footprints of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue gone moon? Or is the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the the hidden pine trails of the forest? Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around us, and for once, never wonder what they were. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we're all connected to each other in a circle and a hoop that never ends. How high does a sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue gone moon. Or is the grinning pumpkin why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? All the colors of the wind. You can know the earth is still on your own is earth until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
Well done, Kristen. Our next learner is grade 10 learner Mika Greiling. Mika has been dancing since she was 4 years old. She does a lot of dance styles, but jazz is her favorite because she can act and feel the dance. Competitions help her with her confidence and bring her to life on stage. Everybody, Mika Greiling.
Mika Greiling, dames en here, en die was nou lekker, as mens het so kan sê. Right, our next contestant, Risa Burger. Yes, hoor ek. Risa says that the stage is her playground. She discovered a love for the stage during pre-primary school concerts and since then had the amazing opportunity to be the youngest main cast member in Kero Durbanville's production of Sound of Music. In 2022, it was a very special year for her. She started drama lessons with Mrs. Cecilia Wesson, and she got to play Mr. Smee in the Kira Durbanville Peter Pan production this year. She also participated in the drama web competition and was awarded a top 10 position with cum laude.
This year, Risa received a Kira Create Kryptonite Award for acting and was chosen to participate in the amazing Kryptonite concert. She also managed to achieve a top 5 position in the Straight to Camera Monologue Festival. Everybody, Risa.
Ek weet, julle almal gaan dink ek jok. Maar die ander dag sit ek nog op so op oupa se plaas voor die hoenderhok. Effens verskuil. Toe twee hoenders met mekaar begin gedagtes ruil. En aan is 'n hoogs beswaarde hoender. Sy lê tans net een eier elke tweede dag. Die dop is te wit en heeltemal te saag. Oor die vorm is sy ook nie tevrede. Sy verstaan glad nie die rede. Jy weet en aan, sê Henlet. Ek hou jou dop, jy raak vreeslik vet. Ek sien ook dat jou vere baie dor en droog is. Ek sien ook dat haantjie skaars vir jou kyk. Moenie kwaad word nie, maar jy het al baie beter gelyk. Nou is hy aan in 'n hengse depressie. Dit gaan slegter as sleg. Dis gaan kwessie. Sy sit en staar net vanaf haar stok. Groot trane plof op die sand in die hok. Al wat doener is, kom simpatiseer en gee raad. Dalk is haar lywigheid die oorsaak van die kwaad. 3 dae later hoor ek. Ag, nee maar een han. Hou op om jou so te verknes. PM 100. Dis wat jou makkeer. Hierdie soort siekte laat voel jou oral seer. Boonop, voel jy humeurig en kwaad. Al het niemand iets aan jou gemaak. Party hyene kry dit net voordat hulle ernstig begin lê. Dit het my grootjie vir my gesê. Net daar klap en aan haar vlerke en spring van die stok. Sy begin vreet soos die hongerstoene in die hok. Die volgende dag hoor ek. Pik, 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 kiek, ek het die mooiste eier gelê. Kom kyk na sy vorm. Wat wil jy mooier hê? Sy dop is my hart en sy kleer is my reg. Verbees my dag van pyn en smart. Ek weet, jy dink ek jok. Maar dit het regtig gebeur. En my oupa se hoenderhok.
Baie dankie, Risa. Our next contestant is grade 10 learner, Tana Haefeli. Now, Tana has been a ballerina since she was 3 years old. She's also trained in contemporary and modern dancing, and she really enjoys ballet, and she says that this is her place of comfort and a way for her to express herself. Ladies and gentlemen, Tana Haefeli. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Tanna Hayflin, that was absolutely beautiful. Now, we have reached the end of the evening of the competition, so now it's up to the judges to decide who is going to win, and it's also your opportunity to vote. So, are you looking for something?
Yeah, I'm trying to get my phone so I can get my votes in.
Votes.
There's such good talent out tonight, but I don't know who I'm going to choose.
Well, first of all, we are not allowed to vote. And secondly, each person can only vote once. So make that vote count because there can only be one winner.
Voting is now officially open. Scan the QR code on your screens.
So, audience members, you are here. When you leave the auditorium now, which we ask that you please do when the interval starts, there will be QR codes outside in the foyer and also the foyer of the high school itself that you can scan and then vote. People at home, the QR code will appear on the screen. And we will have a 15-minute interval. And then we ask...
Wow, there's so much talent out tonight.
Yes, I know. It's really inspiring.
I know. It just like it almost makes you want to join them.
What are you saying?
What am I saying? Ladies.
Are y'all ready?
You're so hot, teasing me. So you're blue, but I can't take a chance on a kid like you. Something I couldn't do. There's that look in your eyes. I can see in your face that your feelings are driving you wild. Oh, but boy, I'm only a child.
But I can dance with you, honey, if you think it's funny. Does your mother know that you're out? I can chat with your baby, flirt a little maybe. Does your mother know that you're out?
Take it easy,
take it easy.
Try to slow down, boy.
There's no way to go.
Does your mother know?
Take it easy,
take it easy.
Try to cool it, boy.
Take it nice and slow.
Does your mother know?
What you want,
but you seem pretty young to be searching for that kind of fun.
So maybe I'm not the one.
Now you're so cute, I like your style.
And I know what you mean when you give me a flash of that smile.
Oh, but boy, you're only a child.
Does your mother know that you're out? And I can chat with your baby, flirt a little maybe. Does your mother know that you're out?
Take it easy,
take it easy.
Better slow down, boy.
Take the way to go.
Does your mother know?
Take it easy,
take it easy.
Try to cool it, boy.
Take it nice and slow. Does your mother know?
Well, I can dance with your honey if you think it's funny.
Does your mother know that you're out? And I can chat with your baby, flirt a little maybe. Does your mother know that you're out? Well, I can dance with your honey if you think it's funny. Does your mother know that you're out?
Does she know?
Chat with your baby, flirt a little maybe. Does your mother know that you're out? Does your mother know that you're out? Does your mother know that you're out? Does your mother know? Does your mother know that you're out?
Sorry, Miss Patel, couldn't help myself.
Yeah, and you're shedding all over the place, but then thank you for including me in your plans. That was awesome.
Anyway, enjoy the interval and remember to vote.
Yes, we ask that you please leave the auditorium now. Some QR codes will be handed out, but we ask that you please just wait a few seconds so that the judges can leave first so that they can deliberate in the staff room. So judges, you may leave now. Thank you very much. Remember to take all of your notes with you. And then afterwards, the house lights will come on, and then you will have a 15-minute break to vote in. And use that vote. Thank you very much. The judges are on their way. We'll see you in 15 minutes. Thank you very much.
tastes like the real thing, like some stranger you recognize. So pure, so sweet. To those little believers inside, may we all be so lucky. Our dreams are elusive, the kind that we've gotten used to is
ladies.
Thank you very much, Sana, and sorry, Mia and Julia, that was absolutely beautiful. The marks are being tallied at the moment, so we are just busy with that, so I would like to ask Mr. Rian Strubel to the stage to introduce our guest performer for the evening before we announce the winners. Mr. Strubel.
Thank you, Mr. Van Sail. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Did you enjoy the evening so far? Yeah. Some incredible talent we have here. I would like to introduce to you Mr. Reinhard Boer, or Boer. How do you pronounce that? Boer. Boer. Reinhard Boer. So, I was in the waterfront, the V&A waterfront, and I saw this very interesting music act. There by the food market plane. It was this young gentleman on my left. And I went up to go and read a little bit about him. And I saw some of his videos on YouTube had 8 million hits. And it's crazy. Contacted him, asked him, are you available to perform at a school event? And I'm not sure if this is your usual crowd. but I wanted him to perform tonight because he embodies a array of talents. You'll see here that he's got something that looks like a violin, cello, something that looks like an electric guitar, and then a lot of electrical equipment. Reinhard, maybe you can just explain to the audience what it is that you do, and then the stage is yours. Not at all.
My mic is full of effects.
Sounds like that.
So, thanks a lot for getting me here. My name is Reinhard Boer, and this is what I'm going to do tonight. I'm going to do an improvisational piece, so it's just music created in the moment with a combination of piano, electric guitar, cello, shofar, drums, and loops, and all sorts of crazy stuff. So, just hope you enjoy it, and thanks for having me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Have a good night, guys. Night, guys. Thanks for having me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Reinhard Burr. Well, that was amazing. Thank you very, very much. Let's give another round of applause to Reinhard and then also to our wonderful contestants tonight.
Has truly been inspiring. Our schools have so much talent.
But let's not waste any more time. It is finally time to announce our winners. So I would like to invite Quinton Carl Hutton to the stage. Now, Quinton Carl was the winner of last year's Kiro's Got Talent, and he is also one of our head leaders for next year. So Quinton Carl, welcome to the stage. Going to give you the envelopes. You're going to hand that over to the winners, but I have the names of the winners here. So Quinton Carl, if you can move a little bit to the center of the stage, there we go, and we will stand over here. So I'm giving you these two. Right, we shall start. Let's just get everyone onto stage. Right, we will start with a top primary school winner. Inivener Andrew Serfontein. Andrew, kom vorentoe en kom haal jou prys. Kom staan hier in die lig en skud jy net hand, daar's hy. Buig weer 'n laaste keer vir ons Andrew, baie geluk. Baie dankie Andrew, dan kan jy weer vir ons terug gaan staan daar. Sana, you are announcing the top high school and also the audience favorite.
Yes. Our high school winner is the Dance Club.
Dance Club, come forward, please.
Well done, guys.
Take a bow, take a bow, ladies and gentlemen.
Well done, guys. And the audience vote is Six of Hearts Dance Crew.
Congratulations. And then the overall winner for tonight. Mia Cecilia Creu.
Well done, Mia Cecilia.
Congratulations.
Congratulations to all the participants and winners of tonight. I've really enjoyed sharing the stage with such talented learners and peers. We would also like to thank our technical director for tonight, Sebastian van der Wolf. Yes. He created the lighting design and directed all other technical aspects for tonight.
And supporting him tonight is Mr. Chad Richter. Thank you so much, Mr. Richter. We would like to thank Gavin from ExecuSound for the recording and the live streaming of the event. And then also to two women who worked extremely hard on this, Mrs. Lisa Marie Amon from the high school. She's the organizer of the event. And then with her, Juffrou Hanlie Meyer van die Laerskool is maar net 'n ongelooflike mens. Thank you so much for your hard work, ladies.
And lastly,
please don't sing again.
No, I would like to thank ourselves for sacrificing all our time for this event.
Of course, yes. Yes, right. We thank you for the love and the support, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for supporting your children. To all of the contestants tonight, you were absolutely wonderful. We enjoyed every second of it. So let's give them one more round of applause. Thank you so much for coming. Baie dankie aan ons vier beoordelaars. Julle was fantasties. Have a safe trip home and we see you again next year for another Kiro's Got Talent. Good night.